Hello and welcome to episode 34. Wait. Yeah, okay. 34. Episode 34. I was being derpy. Hi, Nerwin. How are you? I have no idea how I would get up there. But now I have... Ow, you're a cunt.
By the first security bot you crossed paths with. But not Ryan. He made it so his security would recognize his genetic structure.
Yeah.
With half his genes, you ain't immune. But you got just enough to throw their metallic mooks off their game.
I don't like that. I'm gonna do a double save now because of that shit that happened before.
Somebody finish it, so it could be of use to someone. It just didn't seem right to leave it lying there, all by itself.
Thank you. Now I have toys. Thank you, Ratcher. a pretty loose asshole, motherfucker. The thing about that is, I wasn't done listening to the doctor.
This lab 192 in his lab near Apollo Square. I once saw the doctor throw it in my flat on the second floor. But those kids would have taken it back to my first attempt. I never knew what lab 192 was for. Su-chan was doing something in secret on this side. save one life, it will save the world entire. I made a place for the children here, but it is you who are their savior. Will you stop here, or will you deliver them from this terrible city at long last?
That so much, like, for real.
Thinking they're gonna be captains of industry. But they all forget that somebody's gotta scrub the toilets. What an angle they gave me. I hand these mugs a cot and a bowl of soup, and they give me their lives. Who needs an army when I got Fontaine's home for the poor?
Alright, so I'm gonna do the double save. Say that that ends episode 34 of my BioShock run. I will see you guys next week. Have a good one.